Excuse me. Is this the Tozhat Resettlement Center?
Yes.
I'm Dr. Bashir from Federation Command at Deep Space Nine. I've been trying to find some information on a Cardassian war orphan who was apparently placed for adoption here.
Yes. The Bajorans have opened their hearts to many abandoned children.
The boy's name was Rugal, and the Bajoran who adopted him was named Proka McDowell.
I don't recognize either of the names. What was it you were trying to find out about them?
Yes. Exactly what are we trying to find out about them?
The circumstances surrounding the young man's adoption. It took place about 8 years ago.
The Cardassians were still here. You'll never find anything from back then.
Oh, the Cardassians are quite meticulous record keepers, madam. They've taught many worlds, including this one, how to keep records. I find it difficult to believe that none exist from that period. Certainly, computer entries were made on a regular basis.
I wouldn't know. I wasn't a volunteer then. I was in the underground.
Really? Perhaps we have met.
Look, can we just check your computers?
Our computers don't work. I can't get a technician to come out. We're not exactly a top priority.
Perhaps I can be of service.
You can fix computers?
Oh, I dabble with isolinear data subprocessors. It's a hobby of mine.
I continue to underestimate you, Garak.
Oh, it's no more difficult than sewing on a button, actually. Excuse me.
You carry this everywhere with you, do you?
A simple tailoring tool. You'd be surprised how often someone needs their pants let out. Oh, it's not there.
What's not there?
Rugal's name, his father's name, none of it.
You managed to find 8-year-old files that quickly?
Oh, simply a question of knowing what you're looking for, Doctor. Excuse me. Now, it's either been misfiled under a wrong name, or this is entirely the wrong resettlement center.
I'm not going to another district until I know that.
That won't be necessary. We can access the files to this entire province from here and download them into a data clip.
But that'll be thousands of files.
Tens of thousands, actually.
Excuse me, sir. Have you come to take us back to Cardassia?
I'm afraid not, child. Come, Doctor. I believe you'll find your computer system fully functional now, madam.